hell no! I'm not going anywhere with that bitch.
Chana can't come with us.
That wasn't the deal. In the truck, both of you.
Chana, what do you think you're doing? Chana! Chana, listen to me for once. Where I am taking these two, there's no coming back. I didn't save your life again to watch you throw it all away.
That's what you're telling yourself now? You're my savior? It's pathetic.
Fine. Next time you're in trouble, I won't think twice. I'll let you die, you stupid cow.
Well, you gotta die somewhere. And if it's out there, at least I get to watch you go first.
John.
This is where the minefield ends. Road from here goes through the quarry. It's just up ahead behind that wrecked excavator.
I was here when it was being built. Took industrial produce 2 weeks to put the damn thing together. That's a piece of good power. Now we got a lot of trouble.
Morgan mentioned the quarry we're heading toward was overrun. I take it we're gonna need to tread carefully?
It's probably filled up with mutated freaks by this point. We've been fighting over that goddamn hole in the ground since I can remember. But last time the insurgents took it back, Morgan decided it wasn't worth any more of our time. We blasted the place and set the road with mines to protect our flank.
down the gate's controls.
Fight.
Yakko, the road's yours.
So long, fuckers.
You're heading back across the minefield on foot?
Better than where you're headed. Have fun getting yourselves killed.
That's it. The quarry. Got a plan to get us through alive. We have to make some modifications to the truck.
You're not touching the truck.
We have to seal the interior. Then with lithium perchlorate to generate oxygen and iron powder and lithium hydroxide to scrub CO2.
English, please.
The truck will be like a bubble. And we'll be safe inside so long as we have lithium to generate oxygen. That'll give us time to find the source of the signal.
Would you expect me to magically pour more lithium out of my ass when our supply runs out?
I can do without the snide remarks. The only source of lithium on Enoch comes from old batteries from Earth. Now, most of them were scavenged for parts long ago, but the mining operation's been inaccessible for years. There's bound to still be some of them around here. Simply put, we find the batteries, we get to live.
Oh, better and better.
Let's move.
Zahidi, I'm heading in. Tell me exactly what I'm looking for.
You're looking for old batteries. They could be in capacitors, engines, mining equipment, old burnt-out electronics. Three batteries should be enough. I hope.
Hey, Outrider. Zahidi mentioned you've known Jakob since Earth. What was he like back then?
He was always rough, if that's what you're asking. Look, back on Earth, it was dark times. Turned us all cold. And now this place. To survive all that, only to end up somewhere worse? It's made him even worse.
Yeah, well, doesn't excuse the shit he's done.
Sure, but it maybe goes a way to explain things. This one looks intact. Two more to go. Good enough. One more left.
Hey, boss. Do you really think the duck's flat is gonna work?
Doesn't sound like you're asking for reassurance.
No, I am asking if you've got a death wish and are dragging the rest of us down with you.
Is this about Channa? She's got reasons for her choice, Jakob. I think you just gotta live with it.
Yeah. I have a suspicion it won't be for long.
Thank you. Tahiti, I've got all the lithium.
Excellent. Bring them on back and I can finish building the purifier.
I don't think that,
You just got real lucky, old man.
What if she comes with us? If we make it through, someone has to keep the briefcase and me safe when you're not around.
Look, old man, I don't do charity work.
No, please, we need you.
Give me a break. She's playing us. This is her way of weaseling her way into our troop. She's spying for Corrigan. You see that in your crystal ball? Admit it, you psychopath. You know I'm right. You couldn't pay me enough of whatever prize you were after, freak. We're tracking a signal that's coming from beyond the anomaly. When we find it, we're gonna reconnect to the Flores and bring down those lost supply pods. Keep Dr. Zahidi alive and keep your stupid mouth shut, and you'll get your share of the loot. Deal. Fucking believable.
I know, she's a pain in the ass. But, well, if you lay a hand on her ever again, I'll run you over with this goddamn truck.
We got one shot at this. But let's be honest. Anyone who follows me out there today is probably gonna die.
And we'll all be home for Christmas. How do I keep getting myself into this shit? What's the point, huh? The truck is fucked.
Worry about that later. Let's reseal the door.
Don't go out there.
Just wait for me.
Thank you.
doesn't end this way, it can't. Is that what your magic fucking fairy visions say? Because it sure as hell doesn't look like we're getting out of here and... What? No. No, 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 it's okay. Something happens. Who the hell are you? Hey, where are you taking us? Who the hell are you people?
All your questions will be answered when we reach Dr. Scurlock. It's too late. We're not making it to any doctor.
Stand down, or your people will die!
You'll fucking die with them!
I'm not threatening them, asshole! I'm trying to save them!
The hell?
What exactly is in this?
Please, please, do not fear. My name is Nathan Scurlock, xenobiologist.
Dr. Abraham Zahidi, can you explain to
Zahidi?
Us...
Zahidi? Oh my, what an unexpected honor. I was a follower of your father's work, at least as long as was possible. I haven't so much claim to fame. But as you can see, there is one breakthrough of mine that has served us rather well.
Just tell us how it works.
Yes, yes, of course. My apologies. The fungus wasn't always like this. Its DNA was altered. My formula merely turns the fungus against itself. Here, all who are brave enough to reach us are free to live in peace. My antidote must be injected daily. None of us dare stray far away from camp without it. We have a small ceremony each month. Just in time for one. No alters, I'm afraid. I hope that the rest of your convoy will attend this evening.
We're not planning on staying long.
Oh, beyond here, there's only death.
Until the truck is repaired, we're stuck here anyway.
Good.
Thank you.
Jakob, look what I found in the forest. This was Cuthbert's. We've been here before.
Well, shit. I thought things looked familiar. I thought it was Scurlock's drugs. But unless you can pull a spare oil pump from your ass, we're not going very far.
We left a truck here before. That day the first storm hit. Maybe I can find it.
Find it? That was 30 years ago.
Not for me.
This isn't gonna take... I've been seeing shadows in the trees.
Jakob? I found the truck.
What's it look like?
Exactly as we left it.
You have something in common, then. Get that oil pump, will you?
Screw till they push back, then loosen a little. You forget everything I taught you.
Taught me? You think you taught me anything, old man? Unbelievable.
Feisty. She definitely got her temper from you.
Looks like we're taking a break. I guess you've earned the right to hear the full story. So, a long time ago, before this shitty planet, before we even left Earth, I was flying workers to the Caravel Orbit Station. The flames started to surround me, and I tried to find an exit. And that's when I tripped, and I saw this damn pregnant woman lying under the rubble. I was able to save both of us. Well, Sri.
Hold on. You were there during the Caravel disaster?
Other survivors of the Caravel were given a free ticket aboard the brand new Flores, and I met her again. Right here, in Trenchtown. Her child was born. It was a girl, and she named her Chanda. And that little brat was only 6 when she saw her mother killed right in front of her.
So you raised her?
Come on. The truck isn't going to fix itself.
Chana, Jakob told me what happened between you.
Huh. Did he tell you how my mother died?
I'm sorry. No kid should have to see that.
Even better. I saw it twice. The first time in a vision. You know, I tracked down Jakob. Begged him to come back. Because he wasn't there in the vision when she died. I thought, if he was there, maybe it wouldn't come true. But Jakob doesn't listen to anything I say.
Sober real fast when he realizes what he traded.
Outrider, if I may, as an altered, you are not allowed to join our ceremony due to scientific complexity. But rest assured, your presence in our humble camp is appreciated. I personally oversaw preparations for your private hut. There's a place to rest, food, even a bottle of something special. You'll find it by the stairs to the ceremony tent.
Few make it out this far alive. Even less mean to keep going. What is it you're looking for, friend?
I'm not your friend.
You don't know what's out there. There are things I could tell you. Things I could warn you about, but you would not believe these things.
And what makes you so sure?
Because the things I've seen, even I do not believe them.
That was Skurlock's little ceremony? How was it?
It was weird. Bunch of rambling speeches about brotherhood. We all picked stones from a basket. But hey, there was music and free drugs, so not all bad.
Where's Zahidi?
Went off with Skurlock talking some science mumbo-jumbo. Well, he'll be back.
No, he won't. Your friend picked the black stone.
What are you talking about?
They're taking him to the facility. Get me out of here. I'll lead you.
Zahidi, where are you? Zahidi, do you copy? Shit.
Skurlock makes his antidote here. Very few know what goes on inside.
And how do you?
I used to help him make it, until he took a friend of mine prisoner.
Hey, how you doing? I'd like to see Dr. Zahidi, please.
This facility is off limits! You will not get a second warning!
People. That's what they injected us with. He needed bone marrow for the antidote to work. All those people who escaped the war came here to die instead. And I was next.
You think that was easy for me, Doctor? It's random. It has to be.
Except for you. Save from your own lottery, I suppose. How convenient.
I create the antidote. I keep us alive.
How many exactly have you sacrificed for your little utopia?
I am not a monster. I carry the burden. A few must be sacrificed so many can live. What? Are you going to choose who lives and dies?
I don't hide behind a basket of stones. When I kill a man, he knows it was me. Take as much as you can carry.
You didn't have to kill him. He was a man of science. There's so few of us left.
He was a self-righteous murderer.
What does that make me then? His antidote, God help me, we're still gonna use it.
You haven't yet seen anything.
Oh, my God. Is that
a native of Enoch? I found August. Out there, lost and alone. Tried to give shelter, but Skurlock only saw a specimen to experiment on.
This changes everything.
Please, no more.
It can talk.
Oscar, please.
August, it's all right. They're not like the others, they're friends.
Okay, you're free now. Go home.
We got Skurlock! Alert 10!
Get Dr. Zahidi back to my truck. Thank you.
out. Right away. East.
There's a ravine to the east. You'll have to go south around it.
You know this forest?
I've gone further than anyone else. I'm not a deserter. I came into this forest because I'm an explorer. A voyager. Like you, Outrider.
We're heading beyond the anomaly. Don't know if we'll be coming back, but we could use a guide.
Kurva. It's become a regular clown car.
My God. We'll have to report this to Gutman.
Can't believe we've been next to an alien civilization all these years.
In this case, aren't we the aliens?
These ruins are ancient. If beings like the ones we saw sent the signal, it wasn't from here.
Are you sure we're still heading in the right direction?
Honestly, Outrider, I don't know. But if you can get a receiver above this tree line, we should be close enough to pick up the trail again.
I know of a structure. Give me a radio, I can guide you.
There's a monument in these ruins that stands above the forest. Follow the trail. You will see it through the canopy.
Well, this should be interesting.
Thank you.
Sahidi? I got a direction. But there's a big storm brewing. Warn the others. We need to find shelter.
August, you came back.
What exactly is your friend doing?
Bailey! Fuck! Look at this fucking thing! It's making the fucking storm!
No, wait. It's not what you think. August can channel it, control it. Look, August is helping us.
No shit.
Bailey, you need to stand down.
No, I don't think so. Think maybe I've gone far enough on your little death march. Think I'm going back to Corrigan and taking this freak with me. Come here! This is what it feels like.
Bailey, be careful. You don't know what this energy could do to you.
Oh, no. Go.
Go!
Really? You don't want to do this.
You could not be more wrong. Freak.
Spinal cord's most likely severed. If she survives, she'll never walk again.
Good. She can watch the monsters eat her liver. Let's go.
No reason to leave her to suffer.
No! I don't care what she's done. We need to bring her. I will take care of her personally. I would do the same for any of you.
Really?
Okay. Now the no bullshit version.
My vision of the meadow. I've been seeing more of it. Bailey's in it. How's it supposed to come true if she's not with us?
In your vision, is everyone there? How?
I don't know.
A Have you told him?
He doesn't listen to anything I say.
Hold up! Movement in the trees behind us, that's Kang.
Probably wants his revenge.
He can get in line.
Outrider, let us know if you want us to join you at the gate.
Okay, time to figure out how to open this thing. I'm waiting for you here.
Everything we've been hoping for is right behind this gate, but there's no obvious mechanism for opening it.
August, you must know, yes?
Lost people.
You mean there's others like you?
Maybe.
What do you mean? You know what's out there?
Oh, come on! That's our only hope? It's the end of the goddamn world out there. What happened to a place beyond the storms, huh?
We are about to go farther than any man has ever gone before.
Go! Before I change my fucking mind. Mr. Spock. Crazy fucking bullshit.
Look at the size of that storm.
It's coming fast. We need shelter.
I'll take the lead. Stay on me.
Well, this just gets better and better.
Bailey's barely lucid. You need to keep her hydrated.
I'm trying, but we barely have any water left as it is.
Zahidi, you sure she'll never walk again?
It'd be a miracle if she did.
Uglier and uglier.
Don't understand. We're getting closer to the signal. The only way it could be transmitting is if the anomaly's effects were declining. But instead, the anomaly here is worse than anything we've seen.
Could it be we're approaching something like the eye of the storm?
It's possible, but such an abrupt change in climate from tropical to desert, only the anomaly could cause something so dramatic. What if it's actually getting worse?
That cave looks promising. I found a cave. Should be big enough to bring the trucks in.
On our way. This storm is getting worse by the minute.
Looks like we may be here a while.
I need to drink, you stupid bitch.
Hey, she's waking up!
Hey. How do you feel? You've been out a few days. Whoa.
I can't feel my legs.
I'm sorry, Bailey.
Why didn't you just kill me?
Dada. My masterpiece. The Braski has outdone himself again. What? What did I do now? Oh. I thought my daughter wanted you to live. For God knows what reason.
Kill me? Or get on my face?
Shut up!
Is that a fire out there? Seems we're not alone. Warn the others. I'll go check it out.
Hey, boss, you gonna be long? I could use some help clearing the sand out of the truck's guts.
I can do it, old man.
Yeah? What's the catch?
No catch.
With you, there's always a catch. Then you storm off for no reason.
How about you stop acting like you know who the hell I am? And stop trying to pretend you care.
Oh, Chanishka, I know. I was a goddamn bastard when you were too young. Mostly I still am, but I'm not pretending.
Well, at least you said something. So you gonna let me help?
Sure. All right. Look, what you do is...
I know. Clean the filter so the engine doesn't choke, drain the oil, and clear out the debris.
Wow. I could almost cry.
What new kind of demons are you? What the hell?
Jakub, the light was an ambush. Some real uglies, they were drawing me out. Do you copy? Jakub!
Oh my God!
What the fuck? Get me out of here!
Everywhere.
focused.
Us do nothing. Us hide. Now, friends, taken.
Taken?
Yes.
They took them?
Yes.
Alive?
Yes. For to eat them. Us no, us take you. Hurry.
August, wait.
Take this.
Us cannot. Or else like them.
Stay in the truck. I'll find them.
Thank you.
took Chana to the fire pits.
Causing me trouble, do you?
Motherfucker.
Outrider, we made it back to the convoy. We're waiting for you.
I always thought the old cockroach could survive anything. My mom always told me he was the only outrider on Enoch, still alive. He even escaped the wreck of the caravel back when the Earth was dying, she said. Classic. But why him? You know? What was his magic charm? I always thought it was just not giving a shit about any of it. Like it protected him.
Well, I guess he finally gave a shit about something.
Well, well. Can you believe it? Turns out the old man's chair on wheels is, really practical.
It's only gonna get worse the further we go. If anybody wants to go back, do it now. But I got one mission. I'm finding that signal.
You're gonna need a driver.
Chana. Just let me know when you're ready to go. There's... What's this? Interesting.
The fuck?
These are our trucks, but none of our expeditions made it out of the forest alive.
How is this even possible?
If they came from the forest, they're going the wrong way.
No. Look closer. This isn't us.
The enemy, then?
Oh my god. Is that some kind of fuel cell? Never seen tech this advanced before. Who the hell were they?
Whoever they were, they lost. This was a massacre.
We can't stay here.
Chana. We need to find shelter. We head for those rocks.
I didn't think we'd make it out of that storm.
That's no storm.
Look! There's someone out there. Wait, isn't that the son of a bitch that killed Jakob?
Man, you're really good at pissing people off.
This fuck's not letting this go.
Neither am I. Next time I see him, he's dead.
Up here. I found something.
Some kind of outpost. Looks human.
You see that antenna over there? I can use it to trace the signal.
hear that? It's a digital relay device. The hell is it supposed to be relaying?
Our signal.
Our signal? Was them? But how is it playing when I landed? How is that even possible?
It's not. It's not possible. Only one interstellar ship ever left Earth. Ours.
Then who were they?
Doesn't matter. Those coordinates. We find them, we plug in, and we contact the damn Flores.